Later today, two brothers, Deshawn and Tyler Stafford, are due back in court. They're being sentenced in the shooting death of 17-year-old Ethan Liming outside of the I Promise school in Akron. Both were found guilty of assault last month for starting a fight with Liming and his friends who had shot at them with splatterball guns. We will live stream the sentencing, which is set to begin at 1:30.